I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says... No risk, no reward. I guess that's one way of looking at it. You've got to evolve to stay relevant. If that means trying new venues, from downtown to 10 miles east of the middle of nowhere, then maybe that's what we got to do. But I know it's a gamble. It won't do us any good to win new fans if we lose the old ones. Finding a balance, that's the tricky part. There's only one way to get to the top. And that's practice. And when you're done practicing, you practice some more. If you want to be a truly great driver, whether it's in a powerboat, a touring car, an open-wheeled race car, a plane, or a unicycle, you need to get to a place where your moves are instinctive. The only way to get there is to try and then try again. And don't you dare yes-mother me about it.